am extremely happy. I have been fighting for justice in this case from the beginning. We are all obliged to Mr. Ram Jethmalani, who came all the way to Chennai on 30th August 2011, and he placed these arguments. The Madras High Court gave the stay. Then the Congress Party moved a petition to transfer the case to the Supreme Court. These 2.5 years, every hearing, Mr. Jethmalani came and he placed his arguments. In today's judgment, these three persons, Perarivalan Santhan Murugan, against whom death sentence was given, that sentence has been commuted. Not only that, and they have brushed aside the argument of the central government attorney general that these three persons are very happy inside the jail. And their lordships mentioned that they have filed an affidavit in which they have stated to what an amount of mental agony and torture they were subjected to. Not only that, their lordships have made an observation invoking Article 432 CRPC. The state government used the discretion, the authority, the provision of remission could be applied. These three persons could be released from the jail. I make an appeal to the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Madam Jayalalitha, to release them on humanitarian grounds, and particularly taking into account the observation made by the Supreme Court today. The case was a fabricated one. These three persons are totally innocent of the incident, the crime which took place in Kiriburumbu.